summer I turned 18. We lived in a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. Didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. And Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. But Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes and lips. And I sang into a satin dancing dress that had a slip on the side, you know, to my head. It was red velvet trimming, and it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid once stood. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Mama tapped a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. Then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped rocket for sex to find, no self be true. And I shivered as I watched her roach crawl across the toe of my high-heeled shoe. Sounded like somebody else was talking at the other way. Just be nice to the gentleman, fancy, and they'll be nice to you. Hey, they said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you won't ever lift up to you, now don't let me down. Call your mama, gonna rip your town. Run long after up and never streets. And 1 week later, I was pouring his tea in a five-room hotel suite.
Yes, she was.
John McCain, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse.